Hello, I am Oren Orbitin, founder and chairman of Trauma for Good. Since my service in the IDF, during the first Intifada, I felt like a powder keg about to explode.
Many warriors from the Israeli Defense Forces, security agencies, and rescuing bodies, which were exposed to horrible sights and situations during wars, anti-terror operations, and combat activity, suffer from PTSD, which is post-traumatic stress disorder.
All of those soldiers, without exception, fought valiantly in order to protect their homeland and executed their missions as best as they can. But each battle is accompanied not only by victory, but also terrible images of injury, blood, and death. These images don't leave the best of our fighters, even years after the battles. And amongst some of them, they re-emerge years later with no advanced warning. In a single day, their lives change from end to end.
There are many others like me who have yet to receive the help they need that will save them and their families.
There are other men and women who live in the shadows. And with your donation and support, we can excel in helping them.
We formed Trauma for Good Association in order to help them, those PTSD sufferers, to locate them, to accompany them in the process vis-a-vis the Ministry of Defense, and to help them receive their medical and financial rights.
With the support of Trauma for Good organization, I decided to start the process to be acknowledged by the DoD.
There are many men and women that still require this life-saving assistance.
But without your help, we can't help them.
They have already made their contribution to society. Now it is our turn.